Franklin, homie, what's happening, man?
Hey, you know you sound kind of patronizing and borderline racist when you speak to me like that.
Ah, grow up. Is it more patronizing than telling you to ice your favorite uncle? Yeah, I don't think so. How'd it go?
Look, it happened, man. So y'all gotta get the FIB off my case, man, since I didn't smoke Trevor for him.
It's already done, homie. Haynes' boss has been spoken to.
All right, so now what? You got a job for me?
Oh, I had a job for you, Slick, and you just did it. Let me take a look down a list of your uses, and oh, yeah, we're all out of them. I do have some advice for you, though. Go to business school, because clown school ain't worked out so good.
Hello?
Yo, F, you see my dad? We ain't seen him for a while.
No, I haven't, man.
Oh, great. Because my mom is majorly freaking out.
Hey, what's happening, homie?
Man, you right about stress, dog. Dude janky as fuck.
After all the scams and attempted homicides, huh? Now you say he janky?
Well, excuse me if I want to see the best in people, nigga. But this is, though, homie, I gotta stay low-key.
Yeah, you do that. And keep breathing, dog. Hello?
Your fucking dad is dead. My dad is dead. What the fuck, man? What do you know about it? My fucking dad!
Michael? Shit. Man, I don't know nothing. Seriously. Damn, that's bad, man. Look, man, I loved your dad, man, but... Sorry, but...
Fuck you, man!
Hello?
My dad. My dad's dead. My dad. Uncle T, my dad.
Well, yeah. Well, I never had a father.
My dad! My fucking dad! How did it happen? My dad!
Yeah, it's a bad business, certainly. I'm sorry.
My fucking dad! My dad! You tried to be a good friend to you, and now he's dead!
Send my best to your mom. You snake. What? You here to take me out too?
Nah, man. I could have taken you out. I chose to do Michael.
He was good to you. Too good.
And he used me, dog. Straight up. Could not be trusted. You know that.
Now you can't be trusted either. Stay away from me, Frank. I don't know what I'll do. You snake. It's a free country. Ah, look who's in my rear view. Still. Please, what I'm about to do, I don't want witnesses. Bro, you keep tailing me. I will put you down. Leave me alone!